Okay, I had to quit filming about 25% of the way into the video because the trolling motor died, so we had to go to the big motor trolling. We threw out a wind sock, had it out the back of the motor. We was running the 115 horsepower, just barely idling, about 1.5 mile an hour. We were using Bandit 300 crankbaits. We were using fishing anywhere from 90 feet to 110 feet back of line out with them crankbaits. It was about anywhere from 18 to 23 feet deep. Thermocline was at about 20 feet, and we just wore them out. I just couldn't film because one of us had to be running a motor and the other one was running the rods. We had 8 poles out fishing and probably 3 to 4 fish on almost the entire time. By the end of the day, we had caught 147 fish total. Probably 120 of them was crappie and the rest were catfish. On the lake we were at 15 fish per person. We got my 15 and his 15, so we limited out on crappie. Had 90 throwbacks. They gotta be 12 inches to keep. Most of our fish were about 11 and a half inches or so. So got us a limit of crappie and a limit of catfish as well. It is June 18th, 2018. The water temperature was 84 degrees or so. There was no wind at all. It was a good moon phase. So, all right.